to look to your right, you'll see Belfast Lock once again. And this is where the lock comes to an end and joins up at the top here with the Irish Sea. And at the top here, if you look across to your right, you will see two small islands at the top of Belfast Lock. And these are called the Copeland Islands.